actually, who credits your mom? That's very sweet.
Thank you. Thank you. Tuning than the normal cello tuning. The A is a G instead of an A. Normally we play with an A, so I have to tune now. You bear with me for just a moment. Please talk amongst yourselves.
It's a real flag.
Okay. That was by far the most public tuning I've ever done. Thank you so much for coming. I've been told that it's a very difficult room to speak because everything gets lost in the reverb, so I'm going to keep it short. But that was Bach, Suite number 5 in C minor, which he wrote originally for cello, and then a few years later rewrote, transcribed for lute. So I played a version that was a combination of the two the second time through. Most of the dance movements, you heard much more chords, so that was why. The next thing I'm going to do is a Klezmer suite that I have arranged mostly from traditional material, and I've kind of based on the idea of the Bach suite in the same form. I think I wrote about it a lot in the program notes if you have a program, so you can read about it. But instead of like the Bach suite, a prelude and then 5 dance movements, I have in the Klezmer suite a Doina, which is like a improvisatory fantasy piece of sorts, which is based on a Romanian shepherd song. So it comes from Romanian folklore and then became very popular among Jewish musicians, among Klezmorim. Followed by 5 dance movements that mirror the same forms of the Bach, the baroque dance forms, in terms of meter, most of them. And a couple of my own compositions at the beginning and end. So I hope you enjoy, and thanks for coming.
Thank you. Thank you.
talk more about all of that music. It's mostly dance music, and it's not normally heard like in a concert setting. So, well, I mean, it is now, but traditionally it's all of those pieces except for the first one are things that would have been danced to and still are. And so it's like very interesting adapting it to this kind of format. Also, usually I'm the one playing the most of the time, so it's fun to be able to do a little bit of everything. I'm gonna play another Zhok. That last one was a Zhok. This is, I'm not exactly sure where it comes from, but I know it's a Romanian tune that's kind of shared repertoire, Jewish and Romania and Roman. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah.